All right, today we're checking out Soundgarden. We'll listen to the song Jesus Christ Pose. Let's get into it.
Okay.
All right, maybe this will be a funny song. Is this grunge?
Right, it's a little metal to me.
It sounds a little heavier, you know, maybe on the borderline between rock and metal. It's like, I was expecting more of the like grunge sound, you know, the singing like that grunge vocal sounds weird. But this is like pretty good vocals.
Right,
like, he's singing.
Definitely not shower music.
Yeah, and the sound is like you said heavier than grunge. I'm shocked. Yeah. I'm expecting.
You like the vocals?
Yeah, I was expecting more grunge. It has some cool sounds in there too.
Yeah.
I was expecting more of the typical grunge sound, I guess.
Yeah.
There's a spectrum of grunge sounds?
I guess so, hey. You know?
I have no clue what's going on with all this. Is someone judging him or something? Or is that someone's in a Jesus Christ post staring at him, saying he needs to be saved?
Right, I thought it was about drugs.
I don't know.
I thought it was like, you know, like somebody's like, oh, you know what I mean? Done for with drugs.
Wait, that's not the Jesus Christ pose.
Yeah.
That's not the
not
Jesus
this,
pose,
but
okay?
I mean, you're right there, but it's like, you know, the T.
Okay, so...
T.
What are they doing in that
when
pose?
When they pass out, like, ooh, I had so much. You know?
No, someone's ooh. In the Jesus Christ pose staring at him. He's not in the Jesus Christ pose, right?
Oh.
Do I have it backwards? Is he, like, in the Jesus Christ pose pass out or something?
I thought he was.
I don't think so, because in the video, it's like someone else is on the cross.
Oh.
You know what I mean?
Okay.
I don't know. We'll have to try and figure this out.
Never.
think I got this one figured out.
Okay.
Bear with me here. Just okay. Listen a little bit. It's a little far out there. But I think this song is about a woman laying on the bed in a Jesus Christ pose, staring at him like he's driving the nail. You know what I mean?
Oh.
Think about it. That totally makes sense, doesn't it?
Oh.
Doesn't it?
Wait, like he's crucifying her?
So to speak.
Okay.
You know what I mean? When else? It's either that or he's being judged by somebody, but you know, she's laying on the bed. Jesus Christ pose, that's a realistic scenario. It's not like that never happens. You know what I mean? Okay. And he's driving the nail.
Okay.
Maybe it hurts, maybe it doesn't. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if it's a perfect analogy for the song or whatnot, but I think that's what he's getting at.
He's hammering her.
Yes, he's hammering the nail in.
That's clever.
Think about the sounds and stuff. It was very like, this is like heavy rock, if that's a thing. Don't know if it is.
Heavy,
yeah. I think that's what it's about. Because okay. Jesus was a woman in that video. I think that was the clue they gave us.
Oh, yeah, true.
Why was Jesus a woman?
That was.
Why was Jesus a woman? I don't know. I always thought Jesus was a dude.
Yeah. Dang.
I feel like for the analogy he's making, it needed to be a woman.
Jackhammer.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds like you're driving the nail. I bet she's in pain. That sounds like okay. It hurts. It wasn't like some slow love song, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Oh, I want to know if that's what it's about. It's either that or, you know, somebody's judging him in a Jesus pose. Probably not, because he didn't say anything that he was being judged for. He didn't mention drugs or anything like that. You know what I mean? All he mentioned was, like, staring at him, Jesus Christ pose. Like, he's hammering the nail in.
Okay.
That's all he meant. This is over and over and over again. I feel like he didn't want to make it too explicit, but it's got to be about that.
Whoa. Okay.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Here to go. She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.